Woo! I gave her all day today. Sorry I never turned you on, but I had to get things done. But anyways, we worked my mom's hide, and then we stretched it, or twisted it, wrung it out, and we stretched it by hand, and now we got back on the stretcher. Now we're gonna let it dry, and then we're gonna smoke it and restart the cycle all over again. Okay? And my hide, I worked it, and now it's, we're wringing it out. I already went to right, and now I went left. And now it's to that point where we gotta stretch it and put it on a frame I made. Yeah, I made a real fast frame. So we'll get to that, but let's go to my hut. Okay? Okay, we just gotta stretch it by hand. Remember when you stretch it, you miss a loop? See? Two loops. Miss the two loops. Stretch it. I usually go about halfway. Now start stretching it this way. So hopefully I edited and uploaded, and now it's finished about 4 o'clock this morning. Wow. So I fell behind too, so overall I made 3 videos yesterday. Put them all caught up. Now we'll go a long ways. Because we went halfway, now we'll go a long ways. Think so? I thought she was gonna rain today. Well, she did a little bit. It looks like it still might. Okay. I see my battery light's blinking. So now I'll go the other way. Okay? Two loops. And we'll do what we did before. Okay? Like so. Long ways now. We'll go the long ways. About done. I guess you could go diagonal too, eh? I can go this way and this way. Some people pull it diagonal, like corner to corner. Okay? Okay. So let's go to the frame I was building for this. Like the proper frame, like my mother-in-law was showed me. Okay? Go. See my top hole there? It's kind of prickly. See? I'll show you. Okay?
Let's go look.
Prickly. All these little branches. That helps the hide stay on. So make sure your top pole is prickly so your hide will wrap around it good. Okay? Okay. I had a short notice, I just only spot I could find right at the moment. So, we'll cut some of these shorter this is the top pole's gonna be prickly, right? And see how I got this pole on this side and this pole on that side? So it could lean like this, eh? When you're working it. Okay? That's another thing. But anyways, we'll cut these things shorter. And then we'll tie our strings on. Okay? I usually put one in each corner, like a frame, a frame. Hope it stays like this so the hide could dry while we're working it. So press side out. Not to readjust it, okay? Okay. Next one. Like so? Awesome. See how I do it? I go under the pole, And then behind the hole, through the hole, under the pool, through the hole, under the pool. Makes untying better, faster. Now the sides. Okay, I just need another piece of string right here. And I gotta damp this towel and then I'll put it up here. But I might need two towels because of how big. Remember, this is a big hide, 42 square inches. So I might get two damp towels, and I'll put it on the top here. So it won't dry out. I'll grab two towels and this will be damp, so the top won't dry out but we're working the bottom dry. So once we work the bottom dry, and we'll turn it around and work this top high dry. Okay? So I'll go get another piece of rope and then I'll get some towels and then we'll start working there. Okay? Okay. So it turned out all bad, not bad, eh? So anyways, we'll just go like this, right? Okay, I'll bring you closer. See, this is just a rock, right? Awesome, awesome. This is only one of the tools I never made yet, but this is from my mother-in-law, this one. Like a big storm coming. I've been saying that for the last 3 days, eh? This time it's coming from now. And oh well. Okay, I'll keep going with this and then I'll see you in a bit. Okay? Okay. This is called the finishing touch stage with my finishing touch tool. Well, that's what my mother-in-law calls it. She said this is the only stage you use this tool. Okay? I already did the flesh side. I'm gonna do the hair side. I usually do both sides, so yeah, I'm on the hair side now. So anyways, we've been beating both sides and she's just not drying. So we'll put it away and we'll continue tomorrow. Early in the morning while it's still damp. And hope it's nice out. Supposed to rain. But I've been saying that and every day we got up and it was good. But it did rain a little bit today, but not as much. So yeah, we'll put this away, or we'll cover it up, and then we'll start doing the finishing touch. So once it's all nice and, you know, pliable and soft and all that, we'll take her off the frame, and then we'll put this end up there, and then we'll do the same thing on this side, and we'll do it dry, and it'll be this nice and, you know, awesome. Once it's all like that, we could cut our old loops off and sew it together and sew our apron on and do our final smoke. I wish I could find some pine cones, but I couldn't. So anyways, we'll just do the Denny 2 for about 5-6 hours and final smoke. Hopefully tomorrow. Depends on how fast I sew, I guess. Oh, it's gonna be awesome. So anyways, it's just been a straightforward day. Working. So, thanks for tagging along. Popping in. So, this is peace. And I'll see you tomorrow. Okay? Okay.